Mate, good job, mate. Really, really well done. That was a fantastic drive. Bring it home.
Ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a...
1.9 seconds. 7 seconds. The car behind is Lawson, leading the car behind by 2.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Last lap was a seconds. Seconds. laps of fuel remaining. Car behind, 7.5 seconds. We'll be right back. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
They've delivered an outstanding performance today and under intense pressure to take a well-earned victory. At the... Red Bull are our winners today after... So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Lightning increases their championship lead. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to...
history of the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Lightning lines up on pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's...
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one.